competed at the Olympic trials, was part of a world team gold medal in 2018, almost made that Olympic team in Tokyo. Bit of a heartbreak for her, but this is really where she excels, the uneven bars.
Opens up with a chapash, two-pack salto. Showcasing that handstand. Back up to the high bar with the Hokina. Eagle grip. Showcasing that shoulder flexibility. Double front half. Low chest on that landing. Very, very difficult dismount. I